Most Reverend Father, the Holy Catholic Church, our Mother, asks you to ordain this priest, Cristiano Guilherme Borro Barbosa, to the responsibility of the episcopate.
Have you a mandate from the Apostolic See?
We have.
Let it be read.
Francis, Bishop, servant of the servants of God, to our beloved son, Cristiano Guilherme Borro Barbosa, from the clergy of the Metropolitan Archdiocese of Boston, and until now, Episcopal Vicar there for the Central Region, appointed auxiliary of the same Archdiocese, and likewise elected titular Bishop of Membresa, greetings and apostolic blessing. It is the responsibility of Mother Church to share with all peoples everywhere in the world the joy of the gospel, and also to lead the poor to faith in Christ by continually bringing forth new children by the grace of the sacraments, as well as by the zeal of witnesses. Mindful of these things, we turn our thoughts to the needs of the flock of Boston, whose ordinary, our venerable brother, Sean Patrick O'Malley, Cardinal of the Holy Roman Church and member of the Order of Friars Minor, Capuchin, not very long ago requested that he indeed be provided the assistance of a new auxiliary and collaborator in the governance of the life of that ecclesial community. Favoring such a request, we grant his petition and determine that you, beloved son, are suitable for fulfilling this office, endowed as you are with solid faith and the qualities of intellect and human virtues, which in our judgment render you capable of giving careful attention to the episcopal responsibilities of sanctifying, teaching, and governing. Therefore, upon consultation with the Dicastery for Bishops, by the fullness of our apostolic authority, we appoint you Auxiliary Bishop of the Metropolitan Archdiocese of Boston, with the added title of Membresa, conceding to you the due rights and imposing upon you the relative obligations, which, in according to the tenets of canon law, are connected to this mandate. You may receive episcopal ordination from any Catholic bishop anywhere outside of the city of Rome, the liturgical norms being observed. However, prior to this, you must make the profession of faith and take the oath of fidelity towards us and our successors in accordance with the norms of ecclesiastical law. Finally, beloved son, we exhort you to exercise your episcopal activity in close communion with the chief shepherd of this church. We beseech Almighty God, together with a prayerful intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary and that of Saint Joseph, her spouse, to assist you to benefit this people in word and deed, so that they may merit to become co-heirs to the eternal life of his Son, given at Rome, at St. John Lateran, on the ninth day of the month of December, in the year of our Lord, 2023, the 11th of our pontificate, signed Pope Franciscus.
Thanks be to God.